Not you.
Oh, Blade Girl, it's you.
He's hitting it in the right spots. Oh, that's right. This is Roxy. We have to be careful here. Oh, is this... No, this is Edward Vega. We still have to be careful. Edward's really good. We beat Edward... last week sometime. But it was not... There's no way was it an easy fight. Try to rank up your Shy Guy. Give it a go, early season. Gotta make some early season gains here. Oh, that was good. That was very, very good. I did not notice his meter. Lunar a little sooner than I thought, too. I decided to come on early. I made some progress in some of the things I was working on today, so decided to pop on. I thought I was going to be on at like 8. The one time we needed it. That was the time we needed it most. That was well played. We gotta take advantage of Chomp's powers. Chomp's angles are wicked, dude. Change card. I tried to activate a defensive super. I couldn't get it done. This was offensive. Wow, the speed of that. I was not expecting that type of speed. Good drop. Good drop by Edward. I was just about the trick shot, but I held back. Another deuce. Oh, I'm down to one racket. I'm not even gonna touch this thing. I almost went for it. Advantage receiver. Alright, if we have to do it on tiebreaker, we'll do it in tiebreaker. How do I do that half the time? Yeah, I gave that one away, not intentionally. There we go. We got that drop shot in. Again. Oh.
card.
Not over yet, by any means. Good drop. 6-4, huh?
Championship point.
As long as he still has his energy. We're still in a hole. At least we had that drop shot super. Not a bad return.
Game set and match server.
We'll take it. Good game to Edward Vega.